How you doing? I am Mr. Marlin. I'm gonna do you a pre-trip inspection on this truck and trailer of the whole vehicle. All right, now this section of the test is called your coupling system. Your coupling system involves two units coming together, and you gotta name all the components that connect those two units together. So right here, we're gonna start with your air lines and your electrical line. Right here, this is your emergency line. This is your emergency line, it's red in color. This right here is your service line, it's blue in color, and this is your electrical line. What you'll do, you'll take it off at a 90 degrees. And what you want to make sure, you want to make sure the inside is free of debris. You want to make sure it's clean and clear. Make sure you don't have any abrasions, bubble cuts, and dry rot, properly mounted and secured. Make sure all your nuts and bolts for your locking mechanisms that are present and tight. Make sure it's properly mounted and secured to the trailer and properly mounted and secured to your glad hands itself. Still on here, make sure it has no abrasions, bubble cuts, and dry rot. Here, this is your electrical line. Make sure your electrical line, make sure you got seven females and you got seven males in here. Make sure it's free of debris, make sure it's properly mounted and secured, and you want to make sure it don't have any liquids or anything like this. Here is your seven males. Make sure it's properly mounted and secured. Make sure it don't have any claps, prongs in it. Make sure it's clean and clear and free of debris. On your airlines itself, make sure it don't have any abrasions, bubble cuts, and dry rot. Make sure it's not torn in any way. Make sure you don't have any illegal tape on your electrical line. All right, make sure everything is properly mounted and secured. Up here, this is your retainer spring. Your retainer spring should hold it above the catwalk, at least 12 inches from the catwalk. And this is your catwalk. Your catwalk is right here. Make sure all your nuts and bolts are present and tight, properly mounted and secured. Up under here, this continuation of your coupling system. Here you have your apron. This is your apron. Reinforced arm right here, this is your apron. Your apron, on the bottom of your apron, you have your kingpin. This part right here is your skid plate. This whole part right here is your fifth wheel. This is your release arm with the safety latch. Here's your pivot pin with the carter can locking it on the inside in place. This is your pintle. This is your platform with mounting bolts. In between the apron and the fifth wheel, zero space, no gap. And on your kingpin, it's locked in with locking jaws in here. We can come around on the back, you can see the locking jaws lock around the shank. Make sure no, make sure no illegal welds, nothing is cracked, bent, or broken. Check all your nuts and bolts and present and tight. Everything is properly mounted and secured. And that will do it for your coupling system for two units. How you guys doing? I'm Mr. Marlin. I want you guys to follow me on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. I'm gonna help you guys get to the money.